Ligue 1 giants Paris Saint-Germain are reportedly preparing to submit a record offer to sign Arsenal star Bukayo Saka, who is above other targets. Saka has emerged as one of the best wingers in the world, and he has been in stunning form for Arsenal this season. The England international got an assist in Arsenal's 6-0 win over Sheffield United on Monday night. He now has 13 goals and 8 assists in his 26 Premier League appearances this season. It was announced at the end of last season that Saka has penned a new long-term contract to commit his future to Arsenal until 2027. Arsenal will be hoping for Saka to spend most of his career with his boyhood club and to boost their chances of keeping him. A report last month from Football Insider claimed Arsenal have a jaw-dropping valuation for their prized asset. They explained, Arsenal value star man Bukayo Saka at around £150-200 million as his stratospheric rise continues, sources have told Football Insider. The Gunners now believe Saka, 22, is second only to Man City's Erling Haaland as the most valuable player in the Premier League. Sources say club chiefs and manager Mikel Arteta feel the winger could walk into any team in the world. Now a report from Spanish outlet Fichajes claims PSG are planning to submit an unprecedented offer to Arsenal for Saka. The Ligue 1 leaders are in the market for a new winger as Kylian Mbappe is expected to leave the club to join Real Madrid on a free transfer in the summer. Manager Luis Enrique appears to be giving Mbappe kicking on his way out, and his exit will free up funds for PSG to pull off a marquee signing ahead of next season. Saka is said to be ahead of other PSG targets, and they are willing to make a record offer to force Arsenal into a sale. The report adds, although the Gunners would be reluctant to let their young talent go, PSG's offer, which could go for over €140 million, could be too attractive to pass up, with Saka potentially becoming the most expensive sell of the history of the London team, which for its part would have to find a guaranteed replacement in the market for one of Mikel Arteta's greatest trusted men in the Gunner attack. Saka and Arsenal teammate Gabriel Martinelli were forced off during Arsenal's hammering of Sheffield United. Speaking post-match, Arteta provided an update on his two players. Bukayo was feeling sick, Arteta told Sky Sports. He wasn't feeling right, so we decided to take him off and bring Fabio Vieira in. On Martinelli, Arteta added, with Gabby, it's just a cut. He had a tackle and a slight cut, we have to see how he is.